They told me she's got to stay in for 48 hours.